Hello everyone, I'm here to present to you about moods of verbs, which indicate a state of being or reality. A verb may be in one of three moods: the indicative mood, the imperative mood, and the subjunctive mood. First, we take the indicative mood. The indicative mood is the most common and is used to express facts and opinions, and expresses something factual that has happened, is happening, or will happen. Here's the examples. We will go to see a movie this Sunday. Rommel eats quickly. I'll follow you. Another is the imperative mood. The imperative mood is also common and is used to give orders or to make requests. Here's the example. Let's go to see a movie this weekend. Please stop bugging me. Close the window. And the last, the subjunctive mood. The subjunctive mood has almost disappeared from the language and is thus more difficult to use correctly than either the indicative mood or the imperative mood. Subjunctive mood rarely appears in every conversation or writing and is used in a set of specific circumstances, and expresses a doubtful condition, and is often used with an if clause. Here's the example. If I were you, I wouldn't buy a house. I wish I were more recognized. She recommended that each student take a note. That's all. Thank you for watching.